Good afternoon to one and all. My name is Geeta. I am studying 9th standard.
Good afternoon to everyone. This is Teja Gayatri. I am studying 9th standard.
Good afternoon to one and all. Myself Joshni. I am from 9th standard. Today our project is digestive system. How the digestive system is works? The digestive system is a very complex in nature. There are several parts are involved and perform several functions with the help of using digestive enzymes and juices. Let us see how the digestive system is works. When you are taking the food is get cut and crushed in the, by our teeth in mouth. After that, the saliva mixes with the saliva. The saliva is secreted through the saliva. Salivary glands. Salivary glands are three pairs. The two pairs of salivary glands are located beside of the jaw, and one pair of salivary gland is located in the palate. After this, mixture food is with saliva is passes through the oesophagus. Oesophagus is also called food pipe. Through this food pipe, the food is entered into the stomach. With a movement, it is entered into the stomach. The movement is called peristaltic wave.
At the stomach, food is gone with the help of HCl and gastric juice. Now food is in the form of semi-solid solution. The food gets go on most proteins divided into small molecules with the help of enzyme pepsin. Pancreatic juice secreted from pancreas, which is helpful in digestion of proteins carrying. Fats can be digested by the process of emulsification. Fats can be digested with the help of bile juice, which is secreted in the liver. Now the food is entered into the small intestine.
The small intestine is the longest part of the alimentary canal. The walls of the small intestine secretes by intestinal juice called succus extraneus. The carbohydrates, proteins and fats are the fight. The small intestine sucks the proteins, glucose and etc. wanted energy materials. Then the food materials and waste materials will be traveled through the large intestine and they will be released through the anus.
Thank you for giving this opportunity.